the Sumlin Productions, and today I'm going to show you how to get this bait switching thing. It's called Barrel. First, you have to go to Cydia. You type barrel and chosen of the barrel correct. After you download this, you get to the settings and do the barrel in your settings. Here you can choose everything you want, like Pac-Man. And if, as you can see, it's a Pac-Man shaped thing, and you have lots of other stuff. And this was Sumlin Productions. Peace out, bitch.